Melani Sanbonani Molweni. I'm your host today. My name is Grace Muvhango. Welcome to our show, Hashtag Local Business Trend. It is a show that makes you trend. Are you running a small business or you want to start a business? We are here to promote your business. And we also promote a talent. Today we are here at Bupilo to meet a young man called Thabo. Thabo ke moshenyana a munyane haholo a tetang ho qeta sekolo. O na le talente e makatsang. Thabo o wa penta, o wa draw-a, ebilane he is a makeup artist. Have you ever heard a man doing makeup? It's very rare to find that ekasi. Mara hey, we are here to see mosebetsi wa Thabo o motle. Di paintings tsa hae, di drawings tsa hae le ha a etsa makeup. So we are here to help you promote your show. It's hashtag local business trend. Let's support local businesses. Let's support one another. Let's build each other. Ekasi. Ha re keneng a bophelo to see mosebetsi wa Thabo o motle.
Hey, Bupilong, hey, hey Bupilong, 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 hey, Fanduka, hey Bupilong, 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 hey Bupilong, Bupilong, Bupilong. Fanduka, kara di buka, get a pamisa 20 li vet, kukli ma huta, mara fere king, iriki li chwete ga duka, hasi te paya te te marik ta zama li chuta, ene bon, kasi special eka te paya, nale ola man kisa nyama lani ya di savan, nalubana li di session, it's a hop for blind, ene divine, it just that he's one of a kind.
Dumelang hape, well, it's been a long walk, impa hene, seriki kile mo Thabo a dulanteng, re tlo bona mesebetsi ya Thabo, di painting tsa hae, ebilane, like, Itulore, we are local business trend. Thabo ona le mosebetsi o a o entseng o motle di greeting di shopong, so re tlo ya around re bone mosebetsi o Thabo o motle a o entseng. Okay, it's your host again, Grace Murray's show hashtag local business trend. So re fitlile ho Thabo, so we are going to interview him. I don't want to say much about him, he's here o tla ipuella. So hello Thabo.
Hello
how are you?
Perfectly fine. How are you?
Kishab. Okay, Thabo. Who is Thabo? We wanna know, like, Thabo ke mang?
Okay. The bitso la ke Thabo Radebe. I'm originally from Bophelo. I'm an artist. I'm a makeup artist. I'm also a photographer. Yes. What I do? Ke drawer. Ke painter. Ke painter di creche. Ke painter like the company. Ke painter like anything to do like with painting.
With painting.
Yeah.
Okay. You love art.
I love art though.
To a point whereby Ufi clay on makeup.
Yeah.
A man with many talents. Yeah. That's nice. That's nice. That's nice. So when did you start art?
You know, art. No, actually art is since from back in primary school, you know. I've always loved art, you know, but then since it's about like Obona or like community Nyawana, I think into Loring, but Babangata having killed the home, you know. So they didn't get like this character, you know. But since I'm taking all going to like my secondary, my high school, you know, Kaneki, Kiba exposed on to the party along the Inkuda art and Nikita Telabotroya, one in a day. Nikita tela bo tlhoa ya bontshenya na tsejwalo, but then e sentho lo reng keng keng ke la hlonga, but actually ke tlile weng ke la hlonga last year when I was doing the trick. Yeah, so basically tsoetsa itseng gore e ne le botaba tsa bo skela ka tsena ke art, so ne ke sa kgone like we far enough time wa bona, but yeah, around December last year ke mo ke la bona ngo no actually I'm talented.
This is like
then makeup
what inspired me
like to get the makeup, it's because like
makeup it's part of art on its
yes,
own.
It's
part of art, right? So and also I wanted to prove a point like homage mandelo banana hore like makeup artistic ke banyana ba ke dike. So I wanted to prove to them, no, actually this thing, get art.
Get art.
Get art, but today they're here and get everyone.
Like how much do you charge like to draw like mode on A4 like how do you charge?
Okay, A4 size like this size.
Okay.
Like, without a frame it's kind of a charge.
With a frame?
If you have frame 150.
Okay.
And A3 size, the big one,
yes,
which is double with A.
Yeah.
A4, it's 200 without a frame.
Okay.
Then with a frame 260, I mean.
Okay, we have heard most of it, Thabo, the price is high, the drawings are high, the bonding. So let's support our local business. Remember, it's hashtag local business dream. So Luena, if you wanna, you want us to promote your work, contact us. We will help you promote your work. So now I want Abuti Thabo to tell us, like, where can we find him if we need to support his business.
The one I number on the screen. Tantola number two, you know, number to WhatsApp and number to call, but it's the one on the screen. Then Facebook, my Facebook page is Thabo Arts. Please like and share. Yeah. On Instagram, I'm Thabo to call. Peace.
Well, we have heard sore Thabo Harimobata. Remotola guy, good talent, yabupilo. So for now we will be back with makeup as a makeup artist. As he said already. Asibasadi fela ba is a makeup, but we banana they do makeup. It's a matter of doing what you love and art is in him. So please.
Pangpisango katali ang eshaing pa matindindo tiya misukaban ng fans sa pagdi warming yung tan ng fans di pang online isipasi online ay ang online ay ang online kusho kusho high bo pangpisango katali ang eshaing pa matindindo tiya misukaban ng fans sa pagdi warming yung tan di hambang online.